Hello everyone, my name is Haresh Prajapati. I am a student of Master of Computer Application. I am currently in Semester 2 when I had done my Bachelor of Computer Application at V. Narma South Gujarat University, Gujarat. At that time, I have learned that in computer science, there are many type of programming language like C, C++, Java, JavaScript and a lot. But I like JavaScript. When I am in the last year of BCA, I had joined our tuition classes where I have delivered a lot of lecture on C, C++, Java, JavaScript, web development, HTML, CSS and PHP. There are a lot of language that I have teach to a student and I had a 6 months of experience in a teaching. My native language is a Gujarati. My English is not a powerful, so that's why I teach in a Hindi. When I am in a BCA, I had faced so many problems like current in the market, which language demand is high and I would like to select it for future. So I just started my journey from web development. So first of all, I learn HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Here I get a lots of knowledge regarding web development. Then I switch to a React.js and I had done some project in React.js. Then I switch to a React Native for Android development. And this is how my journey is start. I like teaching. So that's why I had start my own channel. I like to teach a new technology to a student who had no idea regarding this, that market has a up to date and our college syllabus is so out of date and whatever we learn from college, it's just a beginning level of coding. So today market has so many technologies, but they had no idea regarding that. So that's why I started this YouTube channel and start teaching to a student who really need to learn up to date technology in a market. And in future, these technologies are highly preferable by company and they really need an employee who had lot of knowledge regarding this. So that purpose I started this YouTube channel and my future goal is to become change in our traditional teaching system and which follow just mug up all topic and write in exam and you will be get a marks and on that marks you will be get highly paid job. But that's not true because in college they prefer for a theory and in real life you have to face a practical knowledge. So that's why I prefer to improve your practical knowledge. So that's why I started this campaign and I spread this knowledge to my all students and I had also learned from a student. So these two way I would like to share our knowledge. So this is my purpose of to become a leader so that I will spread my knowledge to all students who are thinking that engineering is so boring or development field is so boring. After learning C and C++, they just think that this is a technology which company prefer, but they had no idea regarding up to date technologies. So this is my vision to become a campus tech leader. And if I will select as a campus tech leader, I promise that I will change this traditional teaching system. So that's why student will learn lot of technologies and that's all. Thank you Hitesh sir for giving us this opportunity and we will start our journey to develop India and all students who are really need a knowledge regarding this. And this is my vision. Thank you all.